Good morning students. In this video, I shall explain you methods of preparation of aromatic aldehyde. Now, aromatic aldehyde, that is benzaldehyde, in which benzene ring is bonded to CHO group, we can prepare from toluene. There are three methods, of which the first method is Itard reaction. It's a name reaction, it is Itard reaction. Our starting compound is toluene, that is benzene ring bonded to CH3, and reagent we require is chromyl chloride, formula is CrO2Cl, in carbon disulfide solvent. Now this CrO2Cl2 gets added here, so 2 hydrogen from this will be replaced by 2 such group, which is written as OCrO. CrO2Cl2 is written as OCrO, then one of the H gets added, there are 2 chlorine atoms, and as there are 2 H replaced outside the bracket, we should mention twice. So CHOCrOHCl2 bracket closed twice. This is an adduct form which on hydrolysis gives us this, gets decomposed and O bonds to carbon. It gives us benzaldehyde. In case you forget how to write an adduct, then you can write this as first reagent, you can write this as second reagent, and directly you can show that toluene gets converted to benzaldehyde. Now the second method, once again our starting compound is toluene, but reagent will be changed. So I'll make some changes. In this, reagent is acetic anhydride in presence of CrO. Acetic anhydride is written as CH3CO twice outside the bracket O. This is acetic anhydride. This is our main reagent. Now this gets added here once again in a similar manner. 2 hydrogens are replaced by 2 of OCOCH3 group. OCOCH3 group. So outside the bracket twice. Then on hydrolysis, this adduct, oxygen from here gets added on carbon. So we get benzaldehyde. This is second method, and there is no name for it. So acetic anhydride in presence of chromic oxide gives us benzaldehyde. Third method. In third method also, our starting compound is toluene. Toluene is reacted with chlorine in presence of sunlight, so we will be writing He. It will replace 2 hydrogen with 2 chlorine atoms. So we will get CHCl2S product, and this is called as benzyl chloride. Then on hydrolysis, benzyl chloride will give us benzaldehyde. So this is third method in which toluene gets converted to benzaldehyde. Now fourth and last method, our starting compound is benzene. Once again, it's a name reaction. Name of this reaction is Guterman-Koch reaction. Benzene is our starting compound, and benzene we need to convert to aldehyde, that is benzaldehyde. So I require 1 carbon, 1 hydrogen and 1 oxygen. So my reagent will be carbon monoxide gas, that is CO, in presence of HCl, and catalyst is anhydrous aluminium chloride. So benzene when treated with carbon monoxide and HCl gives us benzaldehyde. Thus, we have completed all the four methods of preparation of aromatic aldehyde.